everyone! I hope you're doing well. Sorry that I look like a bit of a mess. I got 4.5 hours of sleep and I'm very jet lagged because last night at like 2 in the morning I got back from my vacation. And I thought I would do a small haul video to show you the things that I got because I did a bit of shopping while I was in Las Vegas and I wanted to share with you. So let's go. I'll start with the smaller things first and then we can build up our way up from there. So in Vegas, there were a lot of really nice sort of international and Korean and Japanese food markets, so of course I had to pick up a lot of things. So let's go. Firstly are these really cute candies. They have strawberry and rose and they have a lot of like vitamin C and collagen and they're like beauty candies and they seemed really cute and so I wanted to try them and they seem yummy and I haven't tried them yet, but they have filling and they were really cute. I mostly just got this for the packaging because I'm like that. Next are these two really pretty cute, really cute packs of gum. They're from Lotte and they're called the Glamatic Gum. I think they might also be like beauty gums. And this one is strawberry and this one is also some kind of berry and I think it has rose too. Next are these really cute snowball snacks. I think they're just rice cakes or something like that and they're strawberry flavored. The packaging of this is really cute and that's why I wanted to try them. Yeah. Next are more rice snacks. These have soybean or like kinako powder and they seem really cute too. There are a lot of things that I haven't seen before and so I was very eager to try everything. I also got these cacao mochi, which is mochi that's filled with chocolate, and these seemed really yummy. They're taro flavored and inside is white chocolate. They had a lot of different varieties but I really like taro and so I got this. I also finally managed to find umaebo. If you don't know umaebo, it's a Japanese corn snack thing, and they're just like big corn sticks and they're flavored. This one is spicy fish roe, and this one is teriyaki, although this one got a bit squished, and so did this one, which is sad, but I'll probably eat them soon anyways. I also got a package of Pocari Sweat powder. I've heard a lot of things about this drink. It's supposed to like boost your electrolytes and stuff, sort of like Gatorade, and people seem to like it a lot, and I wasn't able to find it in an actual bottle, but I did find a powder version, so I'm going to try it. I also got this matcha booster drink, and it's yuzu flavored. I really like matcha, there's not much to say about this. And lastly, some citron tea, because it's very nice for a day when you're feeling slightly sickish. I also quickly stopped by a stationery store where I got this really pretty notebook. It has trees on it and birds and it's all very cute and snowy and cozy. And I got this little pencil that has a charm and it has Miffy Bunny on it, which you probably can't see, but it's really cute. Then I got several cosmetic things. I got this pair of eyelashes. They're nice and like, the lashes are crossed, and I find that this sort of design looks really more natural than just plain straight lashes. I'm looking forward to trying these out. I also stopped by Lush and got their Cosmetic Warrior face mask. This mask is amazing, let me tell you. It really sort of helped to clear up my skin really quickly and it made it very bright, and I really recommend this as like a quick fix sort of mask. Then I got this honeysuckle perfume from the brand Demeter Fragrance Library. I've wanted to try these perfumes for ages. They make a lot of unique scents. They have like just one note fragrances like patchouli or sandalwood, and they also have really weird ones like Play-Doh and dirt. And I saw these in a Walgreens and I was really excited, and I got this honeysuckle one because it smelled the best. It's a very nice and fresh floral scent and I really recommend this. They also had a nice NYX store in one of the malls there in Vegas, so I picked up a couple things. I got this lip liner in the shade Tea and Cookies. It's just a nice sort of dusty pink color that's very neutral and goes with a lot of the lip colors that I wear. And I got this faux whites eyeliner in this really pretty light pink shade that is called Lynn. I use this on my inner eye corner and it looks very pretty. And lastly, I got this Glam Lip Gloss Aqua Luxe lip gloss thing in the color Beat Goes On. It's a very sort of pretty goldish pink shade and I like it. I didn't buy very many clothes while I was there because I didn't want to spend too much money and clothes are expensive. I got these really interesting pants from Topshop. They're pink gingham and they have ruffles and ruffles at the bottom, and they're more like trousers than pants. They're really like nice, substantial material. And these are very sort of Larmkay-ish. I've seen this a lot in several recent magazines, and I thought they were really cute, so I had to get them. And then lastly was this dress from the brand French Connection. It's flowers on a very pretty dark print, and I really like dresses that are sort of floral patterns on a dark background. I think it looks really pretty, and just the fit of this is really flattering and pretty. I'm too lazy to try it on now, but I assure you it's very nice. So yeah, I think that's everything that I bought while I was in Las Vegas. Sorry if this was a sort of a scattered video, I'm very tired, but I wanted to film this before packing everything away and forgetting about it. So yeah, thank you for watching, I hope you have a lovely, lovely day. Bye!